Here in Clare Lee is the 1998 sculpture called The Day the Wall Came Down. It's a memorial to the time on the 9th of November 1989 when the Berlin Wall was neutralised.